little double team, as they certainly are going to pay a lot of attention to him.
On the drive, and Jeremy Sochan with the basket.
Jakob Poeltl.
Oh, the big fella taking advantage of his size and experience.
Pacer D.
Well, Smith just gets caught reaching. Here's the furthest one. Good penetration there. Again, nice finish from Jeremy Sochan, and here's Jakob Poeltl on the next one. You can see Smith just gets caught reaching down low instead of trying to challenge a shot. Jakob needed a little bit of help on that one. He was underneath trying for the offensive rebound, so he was outside of the play from the start. He's got to rely on his teammates to pick up Smith and help him out.
Vassell, stop and pop, got it, and that is a great shot.
That was a power move there, power dribble, and bullied his way to the rim.
Collins gives to Johnson. Kelvin finds room and gets it in off the window.
Kelvin's like, did you say bully?
The second quarter. McDermott to Collins, and Collins with 9 points off the bench. Collins, 5 seconds. Johnson, Richardson for three again. Oh, mama! Josh Richardson, and the bench is loving it.
And even the spacing wasn't that great here. I mean, Keldon catches it. One defender can guard two guys. But Josh Richardson drops him off anyway. Jones finds him for another wide open three ball.
Sal, who averaged 12 a game last year, looks on as a Poeltl jam. Trey Jones with a miss. Rebound comes off to Buddy Hield. Jones steps in front with the steal, and he scores.
He's got a lot more quickness.
Hield in the bucket.
Just lingering around there in the backcourt. And that Buddy Hield that tries to make a cross-court pass in the backcourt, that's a no-no. And Trey Jones.
Off to Richardson. He was hot in the first half, and he stays warm. Josh Richardson.
Stop yelling at his guys to box out there. Somehow, somebody keep him out.
Josh Richardson says, hey, I got this. Oh, my goodness.
He's having too much fun. Nice crossover there. It's nothing but the bottom, and right now he's a little euphoric.
Vassell off to Primo. Bobble for a second. Trouble get the handle tonight. Six on the shot clock. Oh, mama, there's the dunk as Vassell finds Collins. The Sixers are 0-2 after starting the season losing at Boston and then lost last night. Pacers. Oh, Richardson with the steal. Like a defensive back now weaving his way up the floor to Trey Jones. Jones all the way for two.